all male three-fingered sloths, with the exception of the main sloths, develop a brightly coloured, uniquely patterned patch of fur on the upper back called the speculum at sexual maturity. The purpose of the speculum is unknown, but it is thought to play a role in mate selection.